I use Anolyte for everything. As you can see here, I'm preparing a meal. And after I cut up the chicken for my dinner tonight, I could use the Anolyte to spray down the board. And even if it should get on the chicken itself, I don't have to worry because it's non-toxic. I also could spray the knife. And if I have the H here to spray my hands, and the first aid if I should cut myself. So Anolyte really does give you peace of mind.